Hello, everybody. Welcome to session 16. It's been 2 weeks since we've been together. I hope everyone has had a glorious time at home, practicing social distancing and taking care of yourselves, taking care of each other, staying safe, staying healthy. We're slowly starting to open up as a country, very gradually, and I know it's good to get out of the house and do running and just enjoy some of the things that we used to do as a society. But we're going to have some fun today. We're going to refocus on some of the fundamentals. Then we're going to dissect all of me together. I have 15 choruses of all of me that we're going to go over, and it's going to be a lot of fun. And we're going to do some techniques that we've done in the past, but we're going to also add some new things. And people ask me, Harry, do you get this crazy when you dissect a tune or get into the guts of it? And I have to admit, yes. But I guess I'm a little obsessive that way. But I think being obsessive can be a good thing. So let's start off right now with some buzzing. No matter what your mouthpiece, get your mouthpiece out. We're going to do the sing, buzz, swing. Here we go. We're going to start on a concert B flat. Concert B flat. No matter where you are, and huge hello to everyone around the world, and thank you very much for sharing these with your students, with your colleagues, with your friends. We're all in this together, and we're all moving forward together in a new reality for a while, but hopefully we can also find joy at home getting our instruments out and practicing all day long. I'll tell you, and we talked about this earlier, I encourage everyone to have their instruments out where they can see them all day long. So you can pick up your instrument and just do what I call drive-by practicing. Playing, I don't know, 5-10 minutes at a time. And by the end of the day, if you keep a practice diary, you'll probably find out that you've gotten maybe an hour and a half of good chop time in. So why not do that? Just keep that horn out. I keep it sometimes on the dining room table. It's time for some long tones, Remington long tones. We're going to start on a concert B flat, then we're going to go down by half step, then we're going to go back up to a concert B flat, then down a full step, and we're going to continue that, all right? We are thinking straight air, super relaxed, open throat, and we're also thinking pitch. You ready? Concert B flat.
Thank you.
F now. These sessions need to be like therapy, sort of like when you're turning on the Calm app and you start to focus and just concentrate the mind, and your mind and your body become one and you achieve a state of flow. We're going to do All of Me, and I uploaded the playlist for today, which is not very long because All of Me is going to be 15 choruses, but it's up on the Google Drive. And it's a link that you can download directly to your phone into iReel Pro. And it's posted right up here on the Facebook post. If you're watching this in YouTube, go on over to Facebook or text me and I'll send you the link. Okay? Now, whenever we're learning a tune, such as All of Me, any sort of standard, you want to take a look at the key. You want to take a look at the form. Also, learn the melody and become acquainted with the lyrics. And that also might mean singing the lyrics. And you can sing the lyrics and move your slide or press down the vowels too to help you become one with your instrument. But I think lyrics are very important. Then we're going to play some whole notes on the roots of All of Me throughout. And we're going to do the same thing that we did earlier in the Bossa Nova. The Remington Bossa Nova, we're going to focus on pitch and getting a good sound and maintaining relaxed, constant, steady airflow. After that, we're going to break it up even more, outlining the chords. Then we're going to do a little bit of guide tones. But again, always with the focus of trying to put our best foot forward with the sound that we're putting out on our instruments. Then we're going to do a little bit of improvisation. So I'll see you on the other side. 15 choruses of All of Me. Are you ready? I hope so. If you're watching this on Facebook, I can't see the comments in real time because the phone is turned around, because I want you to be able to see this the way it's intended rather than backwards. But I do check all the comments. Appreciate all the thumbs up, all the shares. So much obliged. Here we go. All of Me. Are you ready? Da da da. Oh,
Thank you.
create a major scale with a dominant seven. Okay? Then you see a chord which would be a letter, a minus, and a seven. That's going to be a minor chord. I'm going to play Dorian on that. Alright? But let's go ahead and do these relatively slowly.
Thank you.
myself. And then we're going to start trading fours.
Woo-hoo-hoo.
So while I'm playing, I hope you have your instrument up and noodling along. And maybe playing some of the licks I'm playing, we can play off of each other. But we're going to trade fours, and then we might do trading of twos. Let's see how many more choruses we have. This over to six choruses in iReal Pro. Watch this. It's really slick. Boom, 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 boom. So I'll do the first chorus, and then we're going to start trading. Are you ready?
Okay, now let's all play together, the entire chorus.
Let's do some warming down. Starting on a concert B flat. Here we go, going down by half steps. This was such fun, everyone. Thanks for joining us. To our time together again next Wednesday at 11 o'clock. Thanks for your patience with our house being painted. We're getting ready to sell it. It goes on the market tomorrow. Wish us luck. You guys are interested in a house in the Washington, D.C. area, give us a shout. Take care, everyone. Stay safe, stay healthy, and we'll see you soon. Bye-bye.